Good morning, my dear little ones. How are you all? Are you all keeping safe and good at home? Okay. Happy to hear that. And today we are having our English class. We learnt which all alphabets? A, B, C, and D. So you learnt how to identify the uppercase and lowercase of A, B, and C and D, right? Also, you learnt the words that starts with A, B, C, and D, isn't it? Okay. Today we are going to study the alphabet E. The alphabet E. This is the uppercase E. Capital E. This is the small e, lowercase e. So, whenever you see this alphabet, you must have to identify this alphabet. This is E, capital E and small e. Do you know the sound of E? No? Okay, I will tell you. The sound of E is A. A. Elephant. E for elephant, right? So, sound of E is A. A. Now, let's get familiar with some of the words that starts with the alphabet E. Okay? Listen carefully. You have to study these words. And also, whenever you see these objects, you must have to identify the names of these objects, right? The first word that starts with the alphabet E is egg. Egg. You all know what is an egg, right? Okay. So, egg. Egg is the first word that starts with E. Egg. When we write egg, the first letter that comes is E. So, E for egg. And the next word is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The number 8. Number 8 starts with E. E for 8. Next, eagle. Eagle. The word eagle starts with the alphabet E. E for eagle. Next, emu. Emu. Emu is a bird. Emu is a bird and the word emu starts with the alphabet E. Next, engine. You all know what is an engine? Yes, the vehicles have engine. The train has got engine. So, the engine word starts with the alphabet E. So, these are the words that starts with E. Once again, look at the picture and say the words with me. Say it loudly. Okay? E for egg. Egg. E for 8. 8. E for eagle. Eagle. E for emu. Emu. E for engine. Engine. So, these are the words that starts with the alphabet E. This is the uppercase E. That is the capital E. This is the small e, lowercase e. You have to learn the words that starts with E and learn all these words. And take a video, send it to me, okay? We'll meet you in another class with the next alphabet. Till then, bye-bye. Take care. Thank you.